One man is dead after an early morning crash on State Route 196 in Wayne County. It happened in the area of Nevin Road and South Turnpike Road in Dreyer Township. State police say 65-year-old Kenneth Statterfield of Newfoundland failed to go around a curve and crossed over into the opposite lane. Troopers say he struck a utility pole and tree before coming to a stop. The coroner's office pronounced him dead on scene.